special members of our section, one on Mr. Highway Patrol, for their own reasons. But what I'd like to say is the world is changing, the city's changing, Highway Patrol is changing, the views of people are changing. It's sad to see them go because we've spent a lot of money and a lot of hours training them. Whether we failed or whether we succeeded with them, still too early to tell with Mark. Eric, I think we're succeeding with him, but Mark, I think we may have failed. Highway Patrol, the light is going out. Chin in that second belly roll. two of our best men, Mark, for his own reasons, is furthering his self by going further afield. Must be a good challenge because he's certainly going to go and get some education. So the company's paying for it, he's going to go and attend to some more education. Top men, and we're going to sadly miss them. Mark's been doing a lot of supervision locally, and you can tell by the way our junior staff are behaving now, he's done quite a good job. but again, quite sincerely, we're going to miss you, Mark. You're not going too far away. We'll pay the right price when you come up there. Comes out of the bell to come back to the big smoke and go for the job. Eric, would you like to come out?